Koenigsegg is a Swedish automaker that specializes in producing high-performance hypercars. The company is known for its innovative and cutting-edge technology, such as the Light Speed Tourbillon Transmission, LSTT, the Koenigsegg Direct Drive System, KDD, and the Quark E-Motors. However, one of the most impressive and mysterious features of Koenigsegg's latest creation, the Gemera, is the dark matter engine. What is the dark matter engine? The dark matter engine is a term coined by Koenigsegg to describe its in-house designed electric motor that powers the Gemera. The motor is called dark matter because it is extremely compact and lightweight, yet produces an astonishing amount of power and torque. The motor weighs less than 40 kilograms, but delivers 800 horsepower and 922 lb-ft of torque. That's about 600 kilowatts, which means it has a power density of 15 kilowatts per kilogram, or 20 horsepower per kilogram. To put that into perspective, a typical electric motor for an EV has a power density of around 2 to 3 kilowatts per kilogram. The dark matter engine is also unique in its configuration and design. It uses a raxial flux configuration, which is a hybrid between radial flux and axial flux. Radial flux motors are the most common type of electric motors in EVs, where the stator coils surround the rotor of permanent magnets. Axial flux motors have the stator coils and the rotor magnets facing each other in parallel planes. Raxial flux motors combine both approaches, creating a more efficient and compact motor. Another distinctive feature of the dark matter engine is its six-phase technology. Most electric motors in EVs use three-phase technology, where three groups of wound copper coils form the electromagnets in the stator. A six-phase motor, in most cases, is effectively two three-phase motors operated as one. This allows for higher current to be distributed more effectively, which avoids excessive heat buildup and improves performance. How does the dark matter engine work with the Gemera? The Gemera is a four-seater hybrid hypercar that can run on either gasoline or renewable fuels, such as ethanol or methanol. The car has two available combustion engines, the hot V8 and the tiny friendly giant, TFG. The hot V8 is a 5-liter twin-turbo V8 engine that produces 1500 horsepower and 1500 lb-ft of torque. The TFG is a 2-liter inline-3 twin-turbo engine that produces 600 horsepower and 600 lb-ft of torque. Both engines are paired with the LSTT, a 9-speed multi-clutch gearbox that can shift gears in milliseconds. The dark matter engine is paired with either one of these engines, depending on the customer's preference. The motor is connected to the LSTT via a shaft, and provides additional power and torque to the rear wheels. The motor also acts as a generator, recovering kinetic energy during braking and charging the battery pack. The battery pack is an 850-volt 14-kilowatt-hour unit that is designed and produced by Koenigsegg. The combined power output from the dark matter engine and either one of the combustion engines is staggering. With the hot V8, the Gemera can produce 2,300 horsepower and 2,750 lb-ft of torque. With the TFG, the Gemera can produce 1,400 horsepower and 1,850 lb-ft of torque. The car can also run on pure electric mode, using only the dark matter engine, for a range of up to 50 kilometers. What are the benefits and challenges of the dark matter engine? The dark matter engine offers several advantages over conventional electric motors. It enables the Gemera to achieve incredible performance, such as accelerating from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 1.9 seconds, reaching a top speed of over 400 kilometers per hour, and having a combined fuel consumption of only 7 liters per 100 kilometers. It also reduces the weight and size of the drivetrain, improving handling and agility. Moreover, it enhances the efficiency and reliability of the electric system, as it generates less heat and requires less cooling. However, the dark matter engine also poses some challenges for Koenigsegg. The motor is very complex and expensive to manufacture, as it requires high-quality materials and precision engineering. It also requires sophisticated software and electronics to control its operation and integration with the LSTT and the combustion engines. Furthermore, it faces some regulatory hurdles, as some countries may not recognize or approve its hybrid status or its use of alternative fuels. What are some reviews and opinions on the dark matter engine? The dark matter engine has received a lot of praise and admiration from the automotive industry and the media. Many experts and enthusiasts have hailed it as a breakthrough and a game-changer in the field of electric propulsion. Some have even compared it to the holy grail of electric motors, as it achieves the seemingly impossible feat of combining high power, high torque, low weight, and high efficiency. However, some critics and skeptics have also raised some questions and doubts about the dark matter engine. Some have wondered if the motor is too good to be true, and if it can actually deliver on its promises. Some have also questioned if the motor is necessary or desirable, and if it adds too much complexity and cost to the Gemera. Some have also argued that the motor is not environmentally friendly, as it still relies on fossil fuels or biofuels that may have negative impacts on the planet. The dark matter engine is one of the most impressive and innovative features of Koenigsegg's Gemera hypercar. It is a raxial flux electric motor that uses six-phase technology to produce 800 horsepower and 922 lb-ft of torque from a compact and lightweight unit. It works with either a V8 or a three-cylinder combustion engine, depending on the customer's choice, to provide unparalleled performance and efficiency. It also offers several benefits over conventional electric motors, such as reducing weight, size, heat, and cooling requirements. However, it also faces some challenges, such as high cost, complexity, reliability, regulation, and environmental impact. The dark matter engine is a testament to Koenigsegg's creativity and engineering prowess, and a glimpse into the future of electric mobility.